It's a difficult question. And in my short tenure as an FBI agent, it's one we came up with very, very frequently. Fourth Amendment right to freedom from unreasonable search and seizure is constantly in a state of flux, as are many of our liberties. I think that there are aspects of the Patriot Act specifically that I find very, very harmful to our individual freedoms. Government has a responsibility to address issues of national security, but they also have an obligation through the Congress, okay, and through the courts to make sure that the line falls on the side of protecting individual rights and doesn't so truncate those rights as to jeopardize the constitutional privilege that we have.